This time I will show you how I remade door frame. The door itself is 10 mm thicker and 30 mm narrower than the original one, so the changes needed to be made. Remember to watch until the end, like and subscribe. Enjoy!